our second team of the year video. We got Chris Godwin. I'm liking this stats. He's the best slot receiver in the NFL for this year. Team of the year slot receiver. 96 overall, compared him to Torrey Holt. 6'1", 92 speed, 90 jumping, 96 catching, 94 catch in traffic, 94 spec catch, 92 short route, 95 medium route, and 93 deep route. This card cold. I'm liking what I see so far. I got high hopes on this card. Man, that Buccaneers theme team, that's gonna be something serious. I'm ready to throw to the slot every single time. Comparing to Michael Thomas, I'm not gonna give Michael Thomas a video. I would have loved to, it was just too late. Got the Aaron Donald video coming out after this. We gotta put on the Buccaneer. What we got? We only got the stadium? Tough. I guess we rocking out with the stadium. Let's get into this gameplay. First pass to him is a little out route. Toe tap. We're taking it. But this is his first game too. He's in the slot. He's taking this to the house. Let's go, Chris. I was lagging on that play too. Look at that. Juke. Yes, sir. That boy, why? Calvin Johnson, you ain't catching him, boy. Ain't catching that boy. I'm gonna throw this. Oh, he gonna snag. Yes, sir. 2 point. Let's go. I'm liking this card. He could be a wide receiver number one. Definitely could, but I would like him in the slot. Look at that route. If Russ just got that ball there. You need to get that ball there, Russ. In the slot again. TD. That's a TD, but he was stopped at the one. I'm pretty sure he reached his arm over. Prince the producer. TD. There we go. I recommend this card. If you guys really need a wide receiver, get Chris Godwin. You don't need big name wide receivers. Chris Godwin is becoming a big name.
Jesus Christ.
Woo! I know y'all saw that. Snag. But he is becoming a big name. He's wide open. And he held onto the ball. Big hands. Yes, sir.
It's a little ow-ow right here. Yes, sir. Throwing it to Chris. Give me that juke. Ooh. But he fumbled. That boy coughed the ball up. We taking this to the house. Hey, that man's stupid. We taking it to the house, and this is a 96-yard TD. You ain't catching up to me, boy. Stop trying. Come on, Chris. Yes, sir. Look at him. They keep catching this boy. Learn the guard, Chris. That's all for this video. Aaron Donald's video is coming out after this. If you like this, subscribe. Let's get the 1K. I'm out. Peace. Make sure y'all boys subscribe, though. It helped me out. Go get Chris Godwin, too. He's a beast.